Good evening. Good evening. Welcome, everyone, to Steve's Saturday Night Beer Review. Hope you're enjoying this lovely summer weather. It's getting hotter just in time, perfect time for beer. And what says sunny and summer weather than like a good beer from California? That's right. Tonight's beer called Sierra Nevada Pale Ale. And pale ale, everyone knows that's my favorite. That's the best beer, right, fellas? Yeah, that's it. Anyway, this beer comes from Chico, California, like Chico and the Man. And it's got a nice little picture of nature on there. It looks like a golf course, so if you're watching the U.S. Open or you're golfing today, this beer could be just for you. Let's get your usual rambling on. It's a nice, fine layer of leaves, blah, 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 blah. Nothing spectacular. But, so, to open this California beer, you know California's known more for wines than beer, so we'll see if this beer competes with the wines in the Napa Valley. Open this. Yep, we need big brass boobs. She's going to help us with this one tonight. We need her. And, let's see how this pale ale is going to pan out. It's fairly dark, though, for a pale ale. It looks cloudy. Ah, but not too bad. It's definitely got that bitter type taste that I like in pale ales. Well worth it. You probably won't be able to find this too much in Ontario. You're going to have to drive somewhere in the U.S. to get it. But if you're into pale ales, that one should do the trick. Anyway, I hope you all have a good weekend. And I'm going to sit down with this pale ale and admire some California girls with it. Till next week, Jansen out.